So hello my friends and welcome back to Returnal, and we found this device where we can actually use these teleporters. And before we do this, we're picking up this one here, of course, and then let's go in there and then activate it. Okay, cool.
Confirmed. Point-to-point teleportation. Location exit seems fixed.
No! Oops. No, my adrenaline resetted. Oh. Okay, it looks like I can't go over there now at the moment. Not at this very moment. Okay, then I have to use the other. So where was this? Was it this one? No, this one here, this objective. My objective. We are going to the objective. So just put in the comments, please, what do you think about the episode length of around 20 minutes. Because really, I have to say, it's easier for me because I'm struggling with my time, recording time anyway. And if I'm doing 20 minutes episodes, I can really just record more. That's the main purpose. But if you don't like it, if you say it's too short, then I will, yeah, let's say do 30 minutes. And let's see where we're going now. Oh, that's not nice. I have to reload. Aether. Okay. Okay, so Aether. No. So is there anything else to do? No, this is just a very big... Can I... But here... No, I can't go down there. No, I think this is... way too much here. I don't think so. Okay, let's go here. Oh, okay, we're down anyway now. Cool. Press to scan the area. Okay, yeah, I found this button already. Real exits. Okay. This is new. Ten seconds. Okay, what is this?
Xenotype device acquired. I think this will prove a useful tool.
Okay, what is it what I have here? Equipment. Reflex stimul tent. Enhanced reflexes slowing down all perception of time duration 10 seconds. 10 seconds. Okay, this is probably really helpful. It's L1. Okay, don't press now.
Discovered xenotype technology that produces other devices.
Not enough obolites. Oh damn it, I just have 287. Okay, increase maximum integrity by 25. Insufficient Aether. Okay, I have... Oh! Hey, that changed. The number changed, huh? Yeah. I had 999 and now I have 2400. Okay. What is this here? Okay, I can now swap large Sylphium Vital. Repairs a major amount of integrity. No. What is this? Enhanced Calibrator. Grants a huge amount of weapon proficiency. Repair circuit. Oh, okay. But actually the malfunction is not that bad. Gain 10% protection while alternative fire is recharging. Okay, so this is something where I can upgrade. Oh, what? Was there something? Hello?
Evidence of rudimentary xenotype language discovered. Currently lacking resources to decipher this xenoglyph.
Of course. For long distance traveling. Ah, okay. There's my spaceship. What is this here? This is... Okay, wait, what is this for? Reconstructure. Oh, okay, reconstructure. Container open locked. Oh, container open locked. That's a container. Oh, okay, cool. Okay, wait, let me main pass, side pass open closed. Okay, cool. Okay, then.
Discovered a fragment of the xenotype language.
Okay, can I now read this? No, not.
Is this translating correctly? Severed brethren. Maddening agony.
Okay, I need to collect more, but anyway. Oops.
Detecting a strange energy reading. Setting a marker on my map.
Wow, looks great. Really. Doesn't sound good. So you know what I don't understand? So according to my map, main pass, if you look at the door, main pass open close. If you look at this, can I go through there? No. I'm very sure I'm dead if I'm walking there. But it looks open. No, okay. Can't walk. Okay. Anyway, I was a little bit afraid if I would take damage. Hear this? Find a way to destroy xenotech barriers. Yeah, that's what I need to do. Whoa, shit. What is this? Probably it's big. Where is it? Oh, it is big. Oh! Okay. Ooh. Oh my god, I need to recharge! No, don't recharge! Okay, I used my timing thing. Which was actually very helpful. Really, it would be so great if the dash button would be on a different spot, on a different... What is this here? there's the door.
Oh, no, again. Oh, my God. Damn it. Oh, don't do this to me.
Hey, where is this? Is this on top somewhere? Okay, let's try something. Oh, okay, it's working. Anyway, where is... There it is. And there's one left over there. Oh, that's inside here. Okay. I don't like the statues, really. What are you? Okay, you're a new weapon. Okay, swap weapon. Oh my God, I can't see anything. Okay. I'm not sure if I like this weapon. Okay, let me check this again. So, my Spitman Blaster had a bonus damage from one. So, but this is of course like a shotgun. It's actually... Yeah, I'm not too very honest, I don't... No, I... no. Yeah, no, I think this one is better for now.
Encountered a small life form. Seems docile.
Oops.
It is parasitically attached to my arm. Does not appear hostile. Somehow, it's strengthening and weakening my suit.
Okay. Status. I have a parasite. Suffers damage from long falls. Okay. Me again. Okay, let's move on. Oops. What the hell? Oh my God. Oh shit. Oh my God. Okay. Bloody hell. Oh shit. This is... Okay. Okay. Wow. 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 He's coming, or it. Wow. So the problem is, I don't have any... Wow. Okay, this is... Maybe... Shit. Oh, shit! That's not good. That's not good. That's really cheating what I'm doing here. But I don't care. I really don't care. Almost. Yes! That's very heavy cheating what I have done here. But really, I don't care. What is this? That's a new weapon. No. Yeah, no, it is. And I like it. No. Okay. So, my suit is almost done. Which is not good at all. Because when I'm dying, I will lose the weapon again. Okay, there's a plus, there's a medicine. You need to be careful. Oh shit. Afford to die now. They all know they're still. Oh. One more. One is left. Where? Here somewhere. Here. Okay, come. Okay, that's it, right? Okay, where are my... Here. Oh no! Behind something like that. No, damn it. Oh. Shoot again. I'm not sure. Should I go in there? Oh no! What happened? What happened?
So why did I die now? I just picked up an item. What happened?
Crash.
I have no idea what happened, really. And now I don't have my nice weapon. Oh.
They can't hear me. I'm alone.
Okay, let's have a look here. Death 2, of course. Area Explorer 32. Unidentified item in cargo bay. Removal recommend. Oh. Okay, jo. So what is this with the sleeping here? What does it... Is it recovering my suit? Maybe? Probably. Anyway, this was a great episode. And I have no idea if I now can turn off my PlayStation or not. I have no idea. Really, I don't know it. Just put this in a comment, please, if I can actually turn off my PlayStation. I rather, yeah, don't turn it off. Because I really don't want to lose all the progress. Anyway, I will continue in the next episode. This game so far is great, and I hope I see you also in the next episode. So thank you very much for watching me, and yeah, again, I see you next time. Bye!